Double strain is used to keep unwanted solids out of the finished cocktail. Once you have prepared a drink containing solids, it's time to double strain. Put a Hawthorne strainer on top of the shaker. Press it with your index finger to secure. Place a fine mesh strainer directly over the serving glass. Double strain to keep all unwanted solids out. You now have a clean drink with a smooth texture and a better overall quality.